Sure took your time.
I was in the shower. What do you got?
I got nothing. Dead end. Impossible to ID the page marker found in the book from the restaurant. It's got a series of numeric codes written on it, but it just looks like a lot of numbers to me. I thought you might have some ideas.
Why don't you fax it to me? I wasn't tired anyway. I'm sure it'll make for good bedtime reading.
Okay, I'll send it now. If you get any brainstorms, give me a ring. I'll be here for a while. Tonight's gonna be a long one.
Okay, talk to you later, Tyler.
Just a bird with featherweight curls to expose all she knows. You play like teeth. Just a girl.
I was feeling kind of bored, and thought as my official friendly neighbor you'd agree to share my boredom. And this excellent bottle of French Chablis.
In my capacity as your friendly neighbor, I wouldn't think of refusing your boring invitation or your excellent wine, Tommy.
I imagine that even a die-hard bachelorette like yourself must have some wine glasses around here somewhere.
I think I do have some. Somewhere. Sit down, Tommy. I'll find them.
You're gonna leave. You have to see. the burn. Just a girl with featherweight curls to expose all she knows. You play like teeth. Just a girl with featherweight curls to expose all she knows. You play like teeth. You're gonna
toast?
All right. What to?
To love. What else?
I'll drink to that. How are things at work?
Pretty good. This month I'm number two in my investment team in terms of annual profit. Not bad, huh? It gets on some of my coworkers' nerves. I've heard them bitching behind my back. What the hell with them? I'm doing what I like. And you, how are you? Business seems good. Every day in the papers they're writing about the rise in crime. At least you must feel useful.
Not especially. You know, when you make your rounds and see 10-year-old kids in the street, stoned on whatever, waving guns around, it makes you feel pretty useless. There's more and more kids on the streets, and we just don't have any concrete response to the problem, other than prison. Sometimes it gets to me, and I feel depressed.
Are you still single? What's a beautiful girl like you waiting for? Go find yourself a nice guy. If there's one thing New York has lots of, it's handsome men.
I don't know. I guess the desire is just not there. My last romantic experiences... total disasters. I'm not ready for anything, or anyone, just yet.
Enough small talk. Look at what I brought.
Tarot cards?
I'm going to read your future.
You mean you know how to use those things?
My grandmother was a psychic. She taught me how to read the cards when I was just a kid. She handed down her seeing powers to me. It really worked, you know? What the cards foretell always come to pass. Let's see if you're going to meet your true soulmate or if you're gonna die as a wrinkled old maid.
Okay, Mr. Gypsy. Tell me what I'm supposed to do.
It's easy. First take the cards and mix them up. Take two cards. There's going to be a dark period, escape, and terrible danger. Take two more cards. You're not alone. You're following someone, and he is disturbing. He hides a heavy secret. Take two more cards, please. There is a curse, great suffering and fear. I see dark death and distress. Yes, just come to me whenever you need cheering up. Seriously, I'm sorry, Carla. This is not turning out to be as much fun as I thought.
It's okay, Tommy. Let's see what horrors my destiny holds for me. Here are two more cards.
Two destinies, a path toward life, the other path toward death. Carla, I think we'll stop there. I'm sorry, I don't know what happened. It's the first time I've ever read this sort of thing on the cards. Usually don't express anything like this.
Don't apologize, Tommy. It's just a silly game. I never believed in fortune-telling anyway.
Well, I've got to get home. It's late. Good night, Carla.
Good night, Tommy. It was real nice talking. Don't wait so long next time, okay?
I promise.
Is my future that grim? You mentioned a child. I don't believe in this stuff, but it's always a little scary, whatever you think of it.
There is one dish that is better than roast chicken, and that's duck.
We have a strong cold front moving our way, coming down from Canada, bringing with it heavy snow and very windy conditions all down the coastal region. The temperatures are several degrees below normal for this time of year. Let's take a look at the satellite view of this front.
Normally, I don't like leaving Sam home alone, especially now. But this bookmark had me intrigued. I had a gut feeling that I was holding the key that would identify our killer. I felt like I was closing in on him, and I wasn't about to go home to sleep until I figured out what this paper meant. They're nothing but stock quotes. How can anyone possibly decipher these things? Wait a minute. That's it. I gotta call Carla right away.
Hello?
It's a list of stock quotes, Carla. Our bookmark was printed in a bank.
Of course. It's so obvious. How'd you figure that out?
I had a look on the internet. It was right under our noses from the beginning, and we never saw it. Now all we have to do is figure which bank printed it.
I think I have an idea. I'll call you right back.
Ugh.